Well, look at this mess in Montgomery County. A tractor trailer carrying 40,000 pounds of Hershey chocolate bars and Kit Kats rolled over on Interstate 270. Early this morning, the truck hit a police car that was on the shoulder, then jackknifed and flipped over, trapping the driver inside. The driver of the truck was the only person injured, but is expected to be okay.